Hello everyone, this is Nick here from Ottawa Sailor on Jeep and Ram, and today we're taking a look at a very special truck. For anyone who has or is currently serving the military, this one's for you. Let me introduce you to the 2020 Ram 1500 Built to Serve Edition. This is not just a truck that we've taken a badge, slapped it on there, and called it special. This has a ton of options for the package, so let's take a look. We'll start here with the front. You've got this blacked out grille, blacked out bumper with the black tow hooks. You've got skid plates that go underneath them as well to protect it. You've got the LED lights. If I come around, you've got this really unique gunmetal rims, and it's actually sitting on Falcon Wild Peak all-terrain tires, which are fantastic tires to have, especially right now in the winter. You've got the side steps blacked out. Go ahead and step back so you can see. But as we walk around, you notice all the emblems are also blacked out on the truck, just to give it that more aggressive look. Come around to the back, you get these really nice taillights with the black accents. Again, all your logos and badging will be done in black. You have dual tip black exhaust. Your hitch and wiring harness is already installed for you. Backup camera comes standard. Drop the tailgate, you get the soft drop, along with the bed liner that's already sprayed in there. And you also have the rails on the side for your cargo management. These trucks are going to be extremely rare and very unique trucks. There's not many of these made. They're a very limited edition, and it's not even something we can get more of. We've got one, and that's it. So this is a really nice truck. But let's go ahead and step inside, and I'll show you some of the extra features that come with it. Sitting inside the Ram 1500 Built to Serve Edition, let's go ahead and start off by taking a look at the window sticker, just because there's a lot of options on here that come with this Built to Serve package, and I want to give you just a glimpse of it. Feel free, obviously, to pause the video if you'd like to read through it by yourself, but just to go over a few of them real quick. You've got the hill descent controls, the heavy-duty weather mats. You've got the locking differential, the side steps, the nine-speaker Alpine with the subwoofer. You've got a fuel tank skid plate, transfer case skid plate, front suspension skid plate, steering gear skid plate. So you're completely covered. If you do any off-roading, if you do have to go through some fields, anything rough like that, this truck is built underneath to protect your vehicle. You've got the front heated seats. You've got the soft drop tailgate. You've got the heated steering wheel, Apple CarPlay, Android Auto. You've got the Uconnect with navigation. You've even got the blind spot monitoring and cross path detection. So if you back out of your driveway, you don't see someone coming, it's going to beep at you and give you a heads up. So it's fantastic. And there's a lot of options here, but let's go ahead and take a look around real quick. So you've obviously power windows, power doors, power locks. You're going to have the options on the left, your steering wheel here for your Bluetooth controls, and on the right for your cruise control settings. I'll let you take a close look at the instrument cluster real quick, because it's a gorgeous display to look at. You do have a push button start, along with an 8-speed electric transmission. You do have 4-wheel auto that comes with this. It's not in all Ram 1500s, but it is built into this one, which is fantastic to have. If I bring you up real quick, you have the 8.4-inch touchscreen that we mentioned, everything built in. So if you'd like to use your touchscreen for your climates, for your heated seats, your heated steering wheel, you can. These are fantastic features to have, especially today. It's, what, minus 20, minus 30 out today. There you go, minus 23 currently without windshield. So these are amazing options to have in a truck. I kind of consider these must-have if you live in Canada, especially right now. If you don't like the touchscreen, you have the options to use the buttons as well. You have dual-zone climate, so you can set your temperature different from the left and the right. You have the options down here for your to turn off your sensors, and they're actually done on a really nice weighted switch as well. You have a ton of space in the middle. There's tons of options here. I mean, if we open this up real quick, just so you can see, you can slide this around, so it's very customizable. Not to mention, if you just need the top part for your cell phone or some papers, you've got all your media hookups that you'd want for your phones. There's also some in the back as well, but this is the Built to Serve edition, and we do have some special badging for it. So you'll see it first labeled up here. And also, you won't see it from where I'm sitting, but if I take a look over here, Built to Serve, also embroidered into the back leather. Black leather all the way throughout. You've got the black onyx interior, along with even a black headliner, which is fantastic. It does come with a rear sliding window, and it's electric, so you've got the option up there. But let me step out real quick, and I'll just show you the back seats. Just real quickly, and take a look at the back. One thing I want to point out, all the Ram doors will always open 90 degrees for easier loading, for either helping someone in and out or just putting equipment in the back. But we'll go ahead and take a look. The Ram 1500s always have the most interior storage out of any other truck. So you'll see built in, you've even got these ones that will hide under the mats when you do put the mats down. You've got them on both sides. These rear seats will flip up to give you extra storage, and it is a flat surface on the bottom as well. Like I mentioned before, you do have the plug-ins in the back as well. for rear passengers if they do need to connect. You've even got the Molly strap stitched into the back of the seat down here, just as a nice little extra touch. There's obviously a lot of excellent features in this built-to-serve edition. If you like what you see, don't wait. They're not going to last long. We've only got the one. They're going to be very hard to get. If you do want to see more, give me a call, 613-745-7051. Again, my name's Nick. I'll be happy to show you around. We'll go for a test drive, see if it fits you. But lastly, anyone who has or is currently serving the military, thank you. We really appreciate everything you do for us.